So 136 teams here in Europe are fighting over the crown, and the crown means not only do you get these prizes, you do get the t-shirt if you win, and you get the King of the Sea flag, which is a really, really rare in-game flag that only the current winner of King of the Sea gets, with a really, really big...
He's got everything.
Okay, that's my prediction.
So chat, please feel free to make fun of Stansbock when he is inevitably wrong. But we will see, right? We will see. Who's going to win match for third? What's your prediction there?
If it goes as I think it's going to be, then TWA.
TWA.